Part of Core JKD's balance training centers around 1 foot dynamic stabilization against resistance. A single leg is trained in this manner for several reasons, some of which are increasing our stability in transitions when an attacker applies a random force at varying angles, for strengthening our side and stabilizer muscles to support larger muscle groups for when they fatigue, for increasing the dynamic range change that training on the balls of the feet encourages, for stabilizing when an attacker has captured a leg and is working to off-base you. Raising the leg height as much as the student is able, as well as training on different surfaces, is encouraged. If you enjoyed this Core JKD short technique session, please like, subscribe, and share. Thank you.